us digital media. And this is our first meeting. I'm going to go over some really important things. We're going to, of course, go with introductions. We have some of our fine faculty here. Not some of you might know some of these faces, but if not, we're going to introduce them. You're going to introduce yourself so we get to know you, and then go over pretty much logistics for the year. There are a lot of questions that come up every year. You know, the industry's office is great about talking about the your whole year as, you know, in total, but this will be an opportunity for you to ask any specific questions about this program and your two semesters here. All right? So I'm assuming you're all digital media concentrated, right? No one got a wrong memo? All right, so first of all, I'd like to introduce our faculty. Not all digital media faculty are here yet, myself, my name is Doolin Chu. I'll probably be dealing with most of you throughout the course of the year, if not in digital media newsroom, maybe in master's projects or this spring workshops. I'm here kind of guiding the program along with the digital media associates who you'll meet in a second. But folks that I want to introduce who have arrived, and Dean Ruskin just left. Actually, I'm going to start with Dean Street. You know Dean Street. If you guys don't know, he started this program, 15 years ago? Is that? 15 or 17 years ago.
He had that gray hair.
And even then, it was called New Media, right? And yeah. We changed the name a couple of years ago, so you all know Dean Street, and he's still now teaching a digital media course.
Anybody here in the part-time program? Okay, so one part-time.